We've got Carl, who's not had a lot of experience fishing for snapper in deep water, and he started off using the traditional J-hooks, and he was having a bit of trouble converting bites into solid hookups. Strike.
I've really got that motion, eh?
So we changed the rig to a single non-offset circle hook that's connected to the leader with a Snell knot. You can see all the detail of exactly how to set this rig up in the Knots and Rigs playlist, or by searching the word Snell at ultimatefishing.tv. Once you've got the rig right, using a circle hook for snapper requires a slightly different technique. And here's how we do it.
This has a whole different theory. Big long ballyhoo, only a little bit of hook at the front. And even then, when you look at this hook, look, I'll try and hook myself on it. Doesn't stab in, does it?
Yep.
Okay, that hook won't work. Don't cut and pale myself on it. But when it goes into the fish's mouth and it pulls out slowly, it gets in the corner of the mouth. So there's no feel a bite jab.
Yep.
Not going to do anything. You just got to let them eat it. Okay, so and there's no striking at all goes on in this. More or less letting them eat and then tightening up.
Yep.
Here we go, so eating it. It's going to slowly increase the drag. Slowly, see? Done nothing. Now I'm going to wind. Look at that. You watch, you'll be in the corner of the mouth. Oh, push your drag slowly up. Push it up all the way till it clicks. Now slowly wind.
Yep.
Yeah, keep slowly winding, keep slowly winding, keep slowly winding, keep winding. Have you got it? You got the fish?
Yeah, I think so, yep.
See, the fish doesn't even know you. Look at that. There you go, circle hook technique.
That was a bit easier, wasn't it?
Now this is one of the baits that we caught it on, right? Look at the how long that is, and look how and then when you look at the size of that snapper's mouth, you know, it can't fit this in. You think it wouldn't be able to hit that in whole, and the little hook's just right up there on the end, but just by letting him eat it and then slowly increasing the drag, just like Carl did beautifully there, we caught it. And then you can just pop that wee circle out, we can let him go again. You got him, well done.
Watch out, bro. Yeah, that's better. Oh, decent.
Gonna go get yourself a pack of circle hooks?
I think I might.
Yeah. It's working out pretty good for you. Fish don't get away, is he?
No, I've got plenty of fish in there.
Good, so, good call, mate.
We'll
let him
throw it back.
Look at that circle hook right there in the corner of the mouth. That's a VMC Shore Set circle hook, and it's a non-offset circle. So very, very unlikely to hook the fish deep. And when you're fishing for a fish where you're likely to be releasing fish, well, either a big hook or a circle hook, and you can release the fish unharmed.